My name's Rose Heiney, and I am the writer of Elephants, which is going to be on at Hampstead Downstairs from the 11th of December for 5 weeks. Elephants is a dark family comedy about a family spending Christmas together for the first time after a significant bereavement. It is dark and funny and a bit sad and very, very Christmassy. I absolutely love Christmas and at the same time completely hate it. I find it incredibly pressurised. There's just so much potential for emotional disintegration, which is good fodder for comedy, I always find. And I think that Hampstead Downstairs is special because it's such a small, intimate venue, yet with really high production values. First and foremost, I hope that Elephants will provide a really, really funny and Christmassy night out, and I hope that people will see the chaos on stage and go like, oh God, yeah, me too, and be able to laugh at it. That's, you know, my big hope for this production.